Addition and subtraction, 1 to 10. So in here, we have 5 minus 2. And we can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we minus 2. 2 are gone. So 1, 2. So we have 1, 2, 3 remaining.